I'm Jasmine, and this is Derek. We're here to show you the boiler. It converts fuel to steam and then back into usable fuel. Don't ask, it's magical. Each alliance has a boiler at the end of their wall. Just in front of the boiler is the key. This area is marked with alliance color tape that is parallel to the face of the boiler. The tape is part of the key, and the far edge is 4'4" from the face of the boiler.
Each boiler has a high goal and a low goal. The low goal is a rectangular opening in the front face of the boiler. It's 8¾ inches tall, 25 inches wide, and the bottom edge is 18 inches from the floor. The high goal is a round, horizontal, 21½-inch diameter opening that's 9 feet from the floor and set back from the face of the boiler, 17¾ inches. The geometry of this can be approximated using 6 totes and a recycling container from 2015's game, Recycle Rush.
Recycle.
There's a vision target just below the high goal. It's made of 2 pieces of retroreflective tape that wrap around the tube. The top of the higher piece of tape runs along the seam where the stack meets the funnel. It's 4 inches thick. A 2-inch ring is 4 inches below it. The back of the boiler is surrounded by nets that extend about 10 feet above the floor. These nets are intended to keep missed shots in the field and not designed to behave consistently, so don't count on them as reliable backboards. You'll see that the manual specifies that fuel is scored as it's counted, not as it's put in the goal. For that reason, it's important to understand the rate at which the boiler can process the fuel. Our testing has shown a range of 4 to 5 fuel per second for each of the goals in the boiler, so 8 to 10 total fuel per second.
We also want to make sure you're aware that the goals have capacity limits. If you exceed capacity, the excess fuel will overflow out of the goal and onto the floor. Finally, any fuel that's not counted when the timer reaches zero doesn't count for that period. So fuel that's put in a goal with 1 second left in auto, but not counted until 2 seconds later, will be counted as a teleop score. Additionally, fuel that's put in a goal with 1 second left in teleop, but not actually counted by the time the match ends, won't build additional pressure.
Full steam ahead.